got over here?
Hey guys, and welcome back. Tonight we're going to be playing some Shadwen. If you've ever watched me play this on Twitch After Dark. That was something I was playing. However, I have decided that we are going to start a new playthrough of it, purely for the fact that I wanted to actually have commentary for it this time around. And also we're trying to get the update for, or get the video from yesterday stream up on YouTube that is coming. Oh shoot, we need sound. Okay. Okay. And as always, I want to start by thanking Kirstianity for the host. Greatly appreciated.
Help!
And a huge thank you to all of the bands who allowed me to play music throughout the stream. They're Neale, Android Lust, Bombshell Academy, The Snaz, Razz, Direct Divide, Cat Robichaud, The Nearly Deads, A Sound of Thunder, The Castle Vania, A Light Divided, Geri X, Birdeatsbaby, Elevators, Evading Azrael, Zoltar's Fortune, AmaeLove, Good Graeff, Vourteque, Good Co, Stephan Jacobs, Animo, Dubmood, Psy'Aviah, and Letters from the Fire. Thank you guys so much. Alright, the video, hold on one second, we'll be live here in just a second. So if you missed the Digimon stream from yesterday, I'm making it available as we speak on YouTube. You can watch it here on Twitch, but I know a lot of people like watching stuff like that on the YouTube. Some public, add to playlist, stream VODs, publish. Boom. You guys should be able to now just go to YouTube. If you are subscribed to me on YouTube, you can watch it there. If you're not, then you can subscribe to me if you so desire. And watch my VODs there. Sometimes I edit them. It's been a while since I've done the edits, just because they're kind of time consuming. But I might get back into that since I won't be having as much stream time as I would like. Okay, so how does the game look? Ooh, very looking kind of chops. I'm not sure if that's me or if that's... Oh, that's right, it is. Okay, that's right. Okay, give me one second. It does. Okay, I probably need to lower this a bit because everything kind of pauses when you don't move. And I forgot about that because I forgot how Shadwen played for a second. So this game, it's kind of like a Assassin's Creed-y game, but it's also like kind of a tactics-y game. So like as you move, time moves, but when you stop, time also stops. Get sick, tired of guard duty, kicking beggars out all day, okay. Standing about all night. Look on the bright side. Just a fortnight ago, you were out. Are we really that, like? Man, we are lagging something fierce today, guys. What is up? What is up? Okay. Actually, let me check something here. Settings, visual quality, highest. We don't need, it was on medium before, if I'm not mistaken. Boom. Close. Feel fighting for your life. That looks a little better. Time passes when you press R1. That's right. Okay, so we can go here. Hang out here, press R1. He'll walk past us. And then we can just keep going. Boom. Okay. Alright, we're super sneaky. We're just gonna... Oh yeah, and okay, we can hide in bushes and haystacks. So we're gonna... Oop. And then we let time pass while we're in here. The little boy's gonna walk by us. Okay. And now that he is past us, we can do this. Come around here. Got that guy just kind of chilling. And this guy, we're just gonna stroll on past him. We don't want to go that way. We want to go this way. Some objects can be pushed. Just walk right up to it. Push it. Yeah, there we go. Oh, right. Okay, so this one, you push it. He's like, what the hell was that? Shit, wrong way. Okay, so he saw it move. So he's like, what was that? And then we go back here. And then we come here. And then we move time forward till he turns around. Okay.
Someone there.
Shit. Rewind. Okay. Should be good. You shouldn't be able to see this. I think I moved. I think that was the issue. Yeah, it was I accidentally hit the left trigger. Or not left trigger, left analog stick. Alright, now we go. And yo. Objects make noise.
I heard something.
Oh yeah, you did. You heard something, alright. Go check that out. Yes. Alright, super sneaks. Okay. Give me 1 second, I gotta swap back over to my... There it is. Okay. Now we should be able to. There we go. Alright. Alright. That changes. We can change that in difficulty setting. Yeah, I don't need it to be seen. Use the skills you've learned. Okay, so I go like that. It's just a prank, bro. Yeah, it's a prank. It's just a prank, bro. Nothing to be concerned about. Nothing to concern yourself about. Everything is in the exact order it needs to be in. Okay. What is your patrol route? I need to go back behind those hay bales. But if you're gonna, like, go around them. Like, I don't wanna, like, pop out if you're gonna come see me. What about this guy? Okay, he won't see me. Nobody that way. Okay. Here we go. Come on. The only worst part about this is, like, waiting for the, waiting for him to, like, come through. Okay, so he's gonna go this way. I want him to turn his back to me. There we go. Just on the off chance that he decides, you know what? I wanna go... What? Oh, shit. Okay. Hang out here for a sec. Gotta make sure my controller stays connected. Otherwise,
I was desperate.
Spinning death.
I used my magic to summon the Shadow Loa from exile.
Okay.
I bonded with Marius, giving him the power to vanquish my twin brother.
Okay.
Sandria's level was the first Shadow Man. The Loa bonded
the hell?
With his
go up the stairs.
Was passed from generation to generation.
There you go. Okay.
Jack grew up an orphan.
Right, so I push this.
Hang on now.
Go through here.
But that was about to change.
Go around you. Go there. Twas but a rat, my friend. A very noisy box moving rat. I don't know if standing here is a good idea. Alright, we're gonna come down here. Okay. See? Where is he at? And we go. We out. We do that.
Evil spirits.
Not to be confused with the non-evil ones. No. Only the evilest of spirits move barrels. The barrel-moving spirits are by far the worst. Okay. Okay. That doesn't do anything for you. I can't get it that way. Can I, in fact, just walk behind you? Alright, there's a doo-doo over there. Okay, so he was looking this way. Oh, shoot. No, okay. We do this. Boom. Alright. Ooh. Oh no, we've been detected. Okay. There we go. Wait for them to turn their back.
It was nothing after all.
Go! Flee, small child. Alright, now I'm not really sure if there's a difference in which way we go. I don't remember which way we went originally, so we're just gonna pick one. Run, small girl child. I feel like we came this way last time. What happens if I go the other way? Beautiful fresh apples under the tree, and they're all yours. But I don't want the apples. If Snow White taught me anything, apples are bad. Apples are no s good. See, okay, so yeah. We had to come this way. Because we go get the apples, we get caught as a thief. Alright, fine.
You little thief! What else have you taken out with it?
Please, sir. It was just an apple. I'm hungry.
With sticky fingers like yours, I wouldn't be surprised to find more stolen goods under those petticoats.
Meanwhile, Shadwen was on her way to murder the king! Yes. Okay, Shadwen is headed towards the chapel to find a secret passage to town. Jump with X. Jump! You can find crafting schematics for a grappling hook in one of these houses. Could it be this one? Loot. Close and loot all. You found schematics for a grappling hook. Oh, I love that it knows I'm using a PlayStation 4 controller. So nice. Yeah, so it's like, I have to find two belts, rope, and like a spear. So I have to find crafting parts. Aha! Loot, loot all. Guess that's the second belt. Shadwen can jump with X. Loot. Oh. Jumperoo! Nice. Jump. There. So all I need is the rope. And I like that it's... You can just put it in and it goes and it's like, oh, you're not done yet. Oh. Okay, so we're done. Okay, so it's through here. It's like the next treasure chest. Loot all. It has like a really weird like jerky feel when like you like just kind of stop and you see everything kind of freeze. But I do like the gameplay. I love the like. Like, when you get further in and you can start actually, like, doing, like, alright, move here, you do this. Alright, I need you to, like, cause, like, you see I'm, like, stopped in, like, mid-run. And it just feels really cool. We will be going full kill run on this guy. Cause that's what we were doing on the Twitch After Dark stream. Is we were doing a murder run, and I want to continue that. The reason I started a new play is because I don't have the footage, or I can't find the footage from the original Twitch After Dark stream. A lot of my stuff seemed to like have gone missing, so we're gonna use this. Okay, now we can create this. So we can do this. This, that. We now have a grappling hook. Use it as, aim at, and see, I can just drag this. You're mine now, box. I want this. It's mine now. Okay. I can just let go. Alright. So, if I... I think I have to get back up to the top. Maybe. It's too far. Come on. Yeah, okay. So let's go back up. Mine now! Okay. Just gonna weigh us down. Stop crouching. Now is not the crouch time. That will come soon enough. Yeah, so we just... There. And then just retract up. And then up. What is it? Why is it not? What do you mean I can't? Lies and deceptions. I can. I can and I shall. Nope, that is not where I want you to go. Nope, stop attaching to this over here. I need you to attach to... Come on. You're not even... Okay. Then we can... Oh, shit. There we go. And then we can swing. Then, no, okay, so you can swing, and then, no, missed the jump, alright, let's pull it up. Won't let me go. Really? I don't remember how we did this one. Is it up there? Can we grapple up there? No? So I feel like we are supposed to be on this. There we go. It's like, you can do this, but you're too far away. Stop crouching. There we go. Grapple away. Da 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 da. Up, up, and away. And then just pull it on up. That's how you're grappling while you're jumping in the air. Thank you, game. Alright, it's coming back. We're remembering things. There. There we go. Whew. You're not moving time stand still. Use this to your advantage when using the grappling hook. Why is my controller being wonky? It's plugged in, I promise you. Has been disconnected. There it is, okay. It was like, it's been disconnected, but I plugged it right back in. Still disconnected. I call shenanigans. Nope. There it is. I was like, there's a reason. There it is. Ah. There's just like a... Okay, now you can go into crouchy. Alright, you can throw your grappling hook when you're in the air. Yes, we know this game. I mean, it can't attach there. It's attached there. Attached to me. Oh. Shoot there, and then I want you to pull it up. And up you go. Look up. Shadwen, I need your help here. Please don't be dumb. There we go. Okay. Whoopsie daisy. Nope. Up. Upsie. No, don't jump. Nope. Okay. Hey. Upsie daisy, thank you. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Fuck did I go? Why? Okay, fine. Climb over. There you go. Wrong button. Let's go all the way up. Climb up. Thank you. It's gonna get real bad when it gets to that point where... Really? Yes, rewind. Oh wait, wasn't this the... Okay, hold on. Because there's like a... You can attach to... rando things. That's out of reach. I'm trying to remember how we did this. Nope, what are you doing? That is incorrect. What do you mean? There we go. No. Crap. I wanna grapple. No. Grapple me. There we go. Ah! And up. And grappling. Upsie daisy. Swing. Ha! Ha! We made it. Then the tower is away. She crashes, blocked by a guard bullying a little girl. What's a girl by down? One way or the other.
I've stolen nothing.
Come here. I want to see what else you've stolen.
Hiya! Lily has seen you brutally murder a guard. This affects the story of the game. If you wish to choose otherwise, you can rewind your choices. No. Murder rape. That is why we are here. Okay.
Do you live up in the castle?
No. I don't live anywhere, Mom. And my mother died this spring.
And you have seen me killed?
Yes, Mom.
I can't risk you running off and telling the guards of our little meeting.
You can trust me, Mom.
You're cold and hungry, and you'd sell me for an apple to those guards. I went ahead and saved you anyway.
Are you going to kill me too?
No.
Yes.
I'd rather not kill children. Unless I have to.
Then, what are you going to do with me?
Kill you, I mean.
Do you know how to stay very quiet?
Yes.
If I bring you along, will you do exactly what I tell you to do?
Yes, I will.
Ooh. Yay. Go to the crypts with the girl. Hold on. Secret loots. Looting. I don't remember if we went straight there last time, so we're gonna look around for a bit. Nothing there. Alright. Nothing here. Crypts down there, but I wanna make sure we're not like leaving anything just like laying around. Actually, give me 1 second, I wanna look at something. Is this here?
Okay.
There we go. I feel like that's a little bit smoother. Hey, there we go.
I may go with you, but I don't have to like you.
And I'm sure you'd love more of the company of those brave guards.
They're bad, but you're evil.
How did you grow up with such exemplary morals?
My mother taught me all about good and bad.
Aren't you a little too old to believe in fairy tales?
Mm-mm.
Oh, okay. Where you go, Lily will follow your lead. She advances from hideout to hideout, avoiding guards. Okay. Creepy crawl. You attach or pull them out of your way. Yes. Yes, we can. We'll do this. Anything? Break objects with your knife. Hold on, there's an item back here. I see you, chest.
But it's all on us.
Take all. Yes.
Actually, I want to see something.
Is there? Okay. Where is this? Brick by brick, need to build it up. Can't stop, can't quit, got to build it up. You're never giving in, never giving up. You need to. I don't know if that. Okay. There isn't a guard here. I thought, like, it was like, you can do this to distract a guard. And I'm like, ooh. Is there a guard nearby? But no. No guards. Come on, dumb girl. Oh, you're... Okay, there we go. Alright. Ooh, darkness. Alright, let's go this way. Okay. I feel like I can be on my feet. Okay. To distract the guards to help Lily sneak through, or kill the guards. I think we know what we're doing. Okay, so there's one there. Move to your own bush, bitch. Shadwen kind of makes me think of the chick. Kind of looks like the chick from Horizon, which later tonight we might stream some Horizon. I do have a digital deluxe edition of that, so we might actually play that. A friend of mine actually bought it for me, so that's amazing. But I might also still go get my physical copy tomorrow, because a couple people at work have stated that they want the game. So what I might do is buy my collectors. Alright, I can move bodies, right? Right? Yes. A couple people I work with said they want the game, and since I have the digital version, I don't actually need the physical game, so what I might do is just grab the, take out the statue, which is what I really want, from it, and give them the game, and we'll play it that way. You can hide dead bodies in bushes, yes, okay. Not sure how. Nope. Now. Got him. Hey, come on. So what I might do is just give, like, sell it to a friend at work and keep the digital and keep the statue. Because while I do want the game, the statue is one of the biggest reasons that I want it. Shit, hold on. Back up. Okay. There we go. Yes! Tell Lily to go. Yeah, that bitch doesn't listen. I can tell you that right now. That dumby. Oh. Don't move. Don't move. A dumb bitch. Told you she was a dumb bitch. Got him. There's that dude there. There's two dudes there. Okay. Anything back this way? Any reason to come back here? No, just that? No, we're good. Alright, there we go. He's like, what's this? Things are moving. I'm gonna go check shit out. Why can't I? Alright, ready, 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 ready. Got him! What is this devilry? This devilry is your death. Your death is the devilry. Okay. Now, I don't think there's anyone else who will see this. Haja! Ooh. Yes, it is getting too easy. I should probably watch myself. Haha! Lupid! It's all toy decoy. I need things I don't have. Yeah. Wish that would go away. Thank you. It doesn't require any of this. So, I don't care. Shit. Now there's bottles there. Forgot about those. Got him. Ooh, okay, over there. I see him. I see him, but I also see lootables. Pressure mine. I need gear, bag. So I have this, this, this. But I need two gears, which I don't have. Where? Okay. Hey, you don't see shit. No, 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 no. Distract my ass. We kill. I don't want to distract. Yes, I know a controller was disconnected because, for whatever reason, you wouldn't register my controller being there. Nothing. Nope, nope. I lied. There's a treasure chest here. Oh, and there's the two gears I need. So if I do this, 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 this. Boom. We now have. Ah, okay. So I can place on the ground. It will explode. Yes. But explodey makes noise. Stabby makes no noise. Actually, hold on. I don't trust these two. There we go. Alright, I think we can turn Shadwen up. It feels a little low to me. We're gonna turn you up to back here. See how that works.
Must have been.
I heard
him.
I spy. Alright, yes, you go walkabout. You take that walkabout and die! Didn't hear a thing. Huzzah! You take a walkabout and die! Okay. You. It's the dark spirits of death. The dark spirits of Stabby Stabby. Alright. Stop running. I don't want anyone to hear you. Alright, run a bit. Okay, crouch. Ooh, okay. Huh? And go up? Okay. So something tells me I can do this. Wee! If I do this.
Is it the dark spirits?
It is. It is the dark spirits of. Dun 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 dun! Stabby! Mick stab stab! And his best friend, Stabbington! Oh shit. There's two of you. Okay. Okay. I see you now. Thought there was just one. Up. Can't get there. So we can go here. Let's go. Up. Come on. Up. Thank you. Away! Huzzah! Up. Go! Okay. Whoa, that was... Controller is not disconnected. Lying sack of poop. Huzzah!
You know why I despise Lord George?
Oh shit, we fell.
Lord George. You hired in the second.
How odd.
No! That wasn't how that was supposed to go down. I said. Fine. You don't wanna do my stabbies? Oh. Okay. Stabbies? Stabbies? Ha ha ha. Who goes there? Death goes there. And he says, "How are you doing, my bitch?" That's right. Death made you there, bitch. Alright, what's this way? Nothing? Okay. About... anything, like, hidden back here? Like a chest? No? Okay. And then we run. Okay, now we creep. Hold on. We go up. See, there he is. See him? I see him. We creep. We creep along. And then we drop. Wait, what? Why did it not register? There it is. Now it registered. Some strange reason it didn't want to register the royal emblem marks in. Okay. Oh, let's go.
You do know you're going to hell for murdering people.
Give me more lip and I'll sew your mouth shut.
Yes.
Isn't that what they do to naughty little girls in stories?
You wouldn't dare.
Try me.
Shall we test that theory?
You wouldn't dare. Test me and try me, bitch. No. Alright, hold on. Rewind. Okay. I remember this one. Okay, so we go up. Okay, and then we jump this way. Okay, and then we go this way. And death! Alright, and then we bring you back here. Okay, now trying to remember. Alright, okay. And jump. And okay. And then it was like, ha! Huzzah! And then into there you go. And then up. And jump. And shimmy. And a jump. And then, ha! Hey, pick him up. Drop him here. Go up. And then, huzzah! And, huzzah! Loot all. Hut. Okay. If I grab you, can I get you here?
What do you think about George and Maddox?
Okay. How? Okay, there it is. Up. My spider senses. Up we go, come on. Shadwen. Thank you. There's two fucks there. Nope. Shit, rewind. Okay. Okay. And jump over here. Alright, so we've got those two over there. I thought there was a third dude down there. You look like you might have a loot stash. Loot! Okay. Take all. It's just more, like, craftable stuff, so if we wanted to make another, like, pressure mine. I think that's what that's for. Hello, bird. I even like how, like, the bird even stops moving. It's the little things. What's up? Oh, damn. Okay, we jumped too far. Nope. Come on. Alright, yeah, you should be able to... Fine. Do that. There you go. Okay, if I do this, can I grab you? You get close enough that I could be like, yo. No? Huzzah! If I just hold, I can just hold this. Like, I'm just holding him. Dropped. Alright. Oh, there is another guy down there. I thought I saw somebody else. Okay. We can leave no witnesses. Zero witnesses. Huzzah. Okay. Where are they at? Okay, so they are below here. So if I drop that. Alright, and then we... Huzzah! And then we... Oh. Okay, and then up. Is that not like a hay bale? It is, okay. Huzzah. Alright, let's see.
What do we got over here?
First monk, thanks so much for the host, man. Okay. Oh.
You're right.
Oh. Yeah, are you alright? I mean, your friend looks kinda ill, man. A guard has been alerted. Too bad! That guard is dead. A guard has been alert dead. You saw nothing. Okay. I think that's everything. I don't think there was another chest anywhere. So, she's up there, which means I go this way. Come on, nope, back the way you, Shadwen, swear to God. Nope, what are you doing? Why did you jump over it? Up. Okay. Let's go. Ooh, treasure chest. Make another one. Nice. Wait, no. That way. That way is another one. Okay, so we have the gear, the rat. We just don't have the hat and the other thing. Okay. I can't go up.
The crops failed because it was a bad year. It rained too much and there was too little sun, and the insects ate what little there was left.
The king himself?
Okay.
It was the spirit.
No.
But done it. Hang on there. Are you alright?
Ha ha! Accidental barrel kill. Yes, that was accidental barrel kill. I didn't actually think it would kill him. I didn't even know it was gonna hit him, to be honest. Huzzah! Okay.
I don't mind.
Oh shit, no, go. Go. What the hell are you doing? Go back. Dang. My controller isn't. Okay, now my controller is disconnected. I'm trying to say, my controller is not disconnected, but it is now. Alright. Do you guys just hang out together, or do you guys move? I think they just kind of chill, buddy, buddy. So I think what I have to do.
This is a nice change.
I get too comfy. But this isn't over.
It's the dark spirits.
It is the darkest of dark spirits. It's the darkest of the dark spirits. I know you're here. Oh, you're right over there. Do you? Oh, where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going to hell? All right. Anything over here? No. Back here, hidden away a little treasure chest. Like, hey, no one's gonna come back here to look for treasure. Suspicious. Suspicious wall is suspicious. Wait, hold on. Huzzah! No? Okay. Haha! Treasure chest. Hey, it's the other things I needed, right? If I went to this, I could do you. Not you, but you. So we're just missing the hat thing. That's all we're missing. Okay. This way. Alright, so we go up.
What that?
That way.
Nothing there.
Huzzah!
Who are you?
Oh shit. Okay, never mind. We just rewind all of that. See Daisy. Alright, what happens? He patrolios that way? Great. Then we can kill. And then we dump the body here. Up and away. No one saw that. Nope. Not what we wanted. Was there a noise? Huzzah! Alright, that was a noise.
That was a noise.
God damn you. Huzzah! Okay. Grab you. Bring you in here. Drop it. Alright, there's those two. Alright. How does one... Okay, hold on. Oh. It was the dark spirits. Come on now. You should know by now. Was the darkest of dark spirits. Okay. There. Fuck. Huzzah! No. Don't turn around. Got him. My concern was that he was gonna turn around and see me. all. Poison dart launcher. Can I build this? No, because I don't have the dart thingy. Okay. So what I have is the nail. That thing. I'm missing three parts, so we're not gonna worry about that yet. Over there's... Okay. Hold on. Huzzah! Where does he go? Ooh. Okay. Alright, so I don't know if I wanna go after him just yet. So we're gonna do is we're gonna hang out here and wait for him to come back. Like, my USB cable is like really janky right now. Shit. I'll have to see what's going on with it. Maybe find a different cable. It's kind of wobbly in the PS4 controller. Thought I had a good one in there, but... Have to see. Okay, we're just gonna wait for this guy to come on back. My little girl's just running around back down there. Look at her, just... Running back and forth and back and forth. Being a little pain in the butt. Ready? Are you gonna turn around? Are you gonna turn around anytime soon? Any day now. There you go. Huzzah! Okay. Hey. Hey, buddy. Die. Nothing this way? Okay. Nothing under there. No treasures over there. Gotten rid of all but those two. Alright.
Let's see how welcoming Rhythm is going to be. This winter.
Is it just one? I thought there was two of them. There are two. Okay. Let's go up.
It was annoying.
I heard it as well.
There was a noise.
I heard it as well. I don't know if I like that yet. Okay. And huzzah!
I heard a noise.
Nope. Alright, where are we going? Okay, now! Huzzah! Shit. Rewind.
Who are you? Come on!
Oh.
Are you alright?
Yes, are you alright? Check on your friend and die! He's perfectly fine in death. That way. Up. Okay. We went all the way up there. She's up there, so that means this way. Aha! We didn't loot that. Fuck. Alright. Come on. Hey, what are you doing? My controller is attached. Why are you saying no controller? There. Alright, hold on. We're gonna pause you. Because I have much better HDMI cables than this one. Or HDMI, USB cables. I'm gonna take this one. How does this one sit? Does that one... Okay. I know a controller was disconnected, game. I disconnected it on purpose. Because you guys are being pains and being like, yo, ow. The controller is disconnected even though it's still connected. Be right back while I plug in my controller with a better USB cable. Or, yes, USB. Chair stream, yes, chair stream. The chair is the actual gamer here. Anything now? Oh. How you doing, Awesomely Impossible? Thanks for stopping by. I mean, I know you're almost always here, but it's always great to see you. Girl's just running back and forth.
I don't want to go with you anywhere anymore.
Alright, fine.
Too bad, because I'm not about to let you go and tell the guards about me. Understand?
You're a bad person.
Except when I'm saving little girls.
I mean, got a point there. You don't like it, you know, you don't have to stay. Just remember, I'm saving your life here. I have no idea what that was. Literally held the attack button and she just decided, nah. Okay, so you... Huzzah! There it is. Although, why it didn't kill him when I hit him with the crates. I can accidentally kill people with a barrel. I can't intentionally kill someone with a crate. Okay. Good to know the logistics here. Shit. He gonna, like... Wrong button. Is he gonna like traverse all the way over and then see the dead body I've left just lying about? No, probably not. Okay. Yeah, there he is. I just was worried he was gonna like. Come on. There you go. I mean, I'd love to say I could hit him with this barrel and kill him. I just don't think it'll happen. It did it. I am highly surprised. Nice. Alright, up we go. And away! Alright.
Make me sick.
Did you not hear that noise?
Ha! One down, one killed afterwards. Don't worry, I'm coming for all of you. Shadwen death is a death for everyone. Hold on. Nope. Oh, no, he doesn't care. Okay, I thought maybe he saw the bodies and went to go investigate. But no. Zero fucks he gives. He's like, not my business. Which is a good man. A good man indeed. Alright, how do I... I just wanna pull this.
I heard something. Hang on now. I heard it twice.
Okay.
Nothing at all.
It was nothing after all.
Alright, I need you to move there.
I heard the noise.
I heard the sound.
Hold on. If I did this.
You hear that noise?
Did you hear a thing?
Are you alright?
You're alright.
Nope. Okay. There we go. Is that everyone? No, it's not. We still have this one guy over there. Alright, I don't know how we're getting to you, buddy boy. But we're gonna get you. Actually, I have an idea on how to get you. I need you to be dumb. Need you to be kind of dumb and not look down. That's all I need. Not much to ask. I just need you to be dumb and not look down. Or see the small child just hanging out by the switch. Okay. Huzzah! Oh wait, hold on. Did we fully check this place for loot? Before we go, I see a chest over there, and what made me think of it. I was like, oh wait, did we fully, like, explore? Suspicious door is suspicious. Ah, see, there's one right here. No, but this. The only thing we're missing is the dart. Okay. Give me one second, you can't even see names on this one. Holy crap. Twitch chat, chat box, message, viewer. Can I not change viewer name? Color. Layout. No. I can change the message, but I want to change, like, your name is, like, well. Hey, yeah, no, we're leaving that, we're leaving that. You know what? Never mind, we're just gonna leave it. I can read it on my screen, and it's, the message is there, so. What more do we need, really? I believe. Outside of. Here we go. There we go. Back here at the beginning would be the only place we might have missed something. Dead body. Nothing over there. Nothing hidden under the stairs. Got you just now. Okay, we should be good now. Let's head straight across. Grab that. Here, I guess. Go up here. There's two people there.
Take care of those you call your own and keep good company. Soon I grew and happy to my
seems to be the problem. We'd play all
the guard has been alerted. Didn't hear anything. Alright. Huzzah! Huzzah! Alright, there we go. Let's go here. We need this. Ah, we're missing the little bottle thingy. Okay. Which, oddly enough, might be the most important part, because it's probably the poison. Ooh, shit. Nope, go back up. Okay. There's a dude right through there. I don't know if he comes far enough out that we see him. But I seen him when I jumped. Okay. That is not what I wanted. Is it you? Are you the one? Ponder on the lesson of my life's insanity. Okay, we're gonna that. All right. Wait. See. Oh. Come into my parlor. Said the Shadwen.
The guard.
Said the Shadwen to the guard. And die, you fiend. Go up. Chat. All the way up.
Doing his rounds up in the hall.
Oh, right.
Alright, there's two dudes there. Hold on. Treasure chest back here, I see it. Huzzah, rat. Okay. Alright, there's that dude, and then there's that guy over there. Alright, now, how does one get to him? Yep. Up. There we go. Can't see anything from here. This is a bad place. Just go back. I don't need to be up here. There we go. He got this. Okay, anything back here? No. Nothing down there. Alright, we gotta go. Not there. Let go of that.
Is someone?
Yeah. Go. Let's go up. What are you doing? Need you to back to that. There we go. Yes, it's just a prank, bro. It's just a prank. Don't go dying on me, it's just a prank. I wish I should be able to ring these. Like, hit them with something. Like, ting! They go, what was that? And they go, look, and then they die. Just these two. This is easy peasy.
What's this?
Okay. Just a prank, bro. Yes. Murder is the prank. The prank is you died. Isn't that the great prank? Okay. Whatever. Make one. Nice. Huzzah! Okay. Set this on it. Here. Nope. Nope. But I want it facing like that way. But I want it here. No, it's not that. Want it facing you. Yes. The strap is set to a wall. Yes. Oh, is that how I do it? Okay, so R2. I woke up crying.
All this talking, food we don't have makes me sick.
Alright, let's back to this. Okay, ready, jump! Nope, nope. No one saw that. No one saw nor heard that. Which, I mean, is surprising because that was loud as shit, but no one saw that. Alright. Where do you go from there? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to have you come over here. Yes. Yes. Perfect. Okay, so he... Okay, hold on. And we go up. Because... Okay, so he doesn't notice that. So why did he notice it the last time, but not this time? Maybe I did something weird last time that I didn't do this time. Just grab you. There. Okay. Oop, shit. There we go. Alright, ready? Ready? Push! 2 for 1! Did you hear that noise? The sound of our death. Alright. Let us... go... here. Take all. Nothing over there. Is
this. Food, coffee, anything else? Not that I know of. Nah, damn it. Let's see, if I do this, can I... Here, not that I know of. Cool. Where's my... Okay, so here's my old one, which I can then put into this, so I can possibly charge my phone. Oh wow, yeah, it doesn't sit well. Like, okay, so yeah, it is this, because like, it doesn't even make a click, it just kind of rests. Okay, so I need to find another cable to charge my phone with. I should have somewhere in my box of cables, so we will get back into that. We will find my, well, I need it to charge now. So hopefully if I just sit it there and pray very, very, very strongly, it'll go through.
I don't want to kill people.
You're
not killing anyone. You know what I mean.
It's what I have to do. And if you want to live another hour, then you'll have to deal with it. Dear little girl, imagine all of this is only a story. Gruesome, bloody story.
Don't call me little girl. My name is Lily.
Okay, little Lily. Let's go here. Ah, yes. Hold on. Look at. There we go. That, take that. That's the mechanic for this stage, is the grappling hook to open doors. Okay. Okay. All right, is that both of them or just one? Love that jazz is the foundation for all of this musical nation and everything in my creation. So it's about my soul vibration. Soul vibration. My soul vibration. Soul vibration. So it's about my soul. Oh, damn. Okay. Hey. You. Right. Okay, there. There it is. I was like, just keep glitching it until you get it. It's like the angle gets really weird sometimes. Alright. This way. Like, I'm just, like, concerned that, like, a guard is gonna like walk this way and be like, there's a body here. I'm like, no shit, bitch. Okay. Take this, take all. Can I open it from in here? No. I don't think that one will actually open. Hey, I could make this. I can make another one. Make those? I can't make those. Loot? Okay. That's the only reason to come in here, is this loot. Like, I know, like, in some of them, like, to get into certain rooms, you have to go, like, up and then around, and then you gotta do a lot of stuff to get to where you can actually get to.
Old Lord Tyrannial died. It's strange. Hundreds of people were there, but no one saw it happen.
Okay.
I guess they were more concerned with saving their own skins.
But not even the king's guards. It's what they do. Guard the king.
Still, middle of a storm.
Stab right through the eye. What?
Do they move or just kind of hang out? I feel like they just kind of chill. Fine, you wanna be that way? We can play it your way. Die! Now we'll play it my way. And in my way, you die. I need to get through to open the door for Shadwen. Oh. Okay, well that's nice of her. But I don't need that right now. Because what's in here? Nothing. Then what's in? No way. Let it bother you. Okay, where are we at? Nothing here? Alright, so nothing in this area. That's the way we do. Wait a second and they'll walk off. Her, this. Anyone, anything, a loot. Where art thou, loot? Okay, so we gotta. Okay, so yeah, this is like one example where to get in, you have to go in through the other side.
If I'm stuck on guard duty here, you are too. Oh, there aren't many prisoners, eh? They're all locked up and asleep anyhow.
I'm not getting caught idling on the job.
Okay, are they just gonna chill there? If y'all are just gonna like hang out right there, I'm gonna need.
Damn Joyce and Maddox, Black Crows and Trouble.
Okay. It's possible to attach another trapper onto this decoy that aims to steal something. The guard's attention. How would one... Okay. No one hears their pleas. There's no world to be in. No one consuming world. Okay. Shit, not what I wanted.
There's no spirit. They died when we burned the fog. Did you see something moving out there in the dark?
Now.
What?
It's just the night playing tricks on you.
What on earth is going on?
Are you alright?
Okay, that was a. That's definitely not gonna work. And up, Sea Daisy. Need you to come back this way, yes. 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 Boom, shakalaka. Shit. Hold on. There it is. Huzzah! Huzzah! Breaker of boxes, bringer of death. Shadwen! What's this? Oh, we aren't done yet. Huzzah! We shall kill. They must all die. All must perish. Yay, shortcut. I mean, granted, we don't need it. That's basically like you would try to come this way stealthily to get that door open so she could come through. I believe is the appropriate use of that area if you were doing this non-killy. Who does that? I mean, I would, but I think this game just murdering everyone is so much fun, especially since it's like the child clearly dislikes it when you kill people. It's like, oh yeah, why wouldn't I? Like, the only thing I wish is that it would tag enemies. Like, you could see them other than when they're talking and you're close.
Alright.
I wish there was, like, throwable weapons.
Someone's not going to
the battles.
They're all gonna see the body. Okay, never mind.
I almost missed the battle.
Ah, I see. Okay. Huzzah! Huzzah! And then we wait for this guy, who doesn't apparently notice a small child running around, but will notice me.
You mean the dark spirits? No.
Man, where are you at? It's only the darkest of dark spirits, the ones who push the barrels, that you need be concerned about. If it doesn't push a barrel, it's... Seriously, what the hell? Nope. How the fuck won't you go? Bad one. Bad one. Fine. Killed that guy. Do this. Come this way. Oh, it was but the dark spirits. There was a noise. It was the darkest of dark spirits. The crate pusher. Whatever shall we do?
Everyone seems to be in order.
I heard something.
I didn't hear
anything. I didn't hear anything. Probably just crows. You know how them crows like to push boxes around. Wait, wait, wait. Can I... Will you come... This way? Oops, hit. Will you come... This way?
What was the noise? I didn't hear anything.
See? Okay.
I heard something.
You're right. It's a dark spirit.
Hold on. Yeah, okay, so hold on. Let's go back. Go back to here. Okay.
I think it hurts.
And then grab you. Can we move him fast enough? Can we do it?
Who goes there?
Who goes where? Cause there's nobody here. Definitely not hiding in the hay bale. Or haystack.
Seems to be in order.
You know what else seems to be in order? Your death. Yes, 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 yes. Huzzah! Up. Up. And then... There. there. You're all dead now. You all died. Oh, exploding barrel? Nice. Might have to look at that down there. Oh, shit! Not all dead. Not all dead. You were lied to. Okay. Where are we going? Anything worthwhile back here? No. Can I push this? Wait, hold on. Weird. Alright, here?
Not for a game.
You already skimmed me last night.
Don't play with that, bets if you like.
No, hang on. No problem.
There a problem?
I heard nothing.
I heard nothing, but I'm also on alert with you. For that nothingness that was heard. I really wish there was like a double kill option. Come on, Shadwen, step up your assassin-y kill game. Huzzah! Okay, small child. I will let you through in a minute, but it is easier if you just hang out back there while I loot things. There we go. I believe... not this way. Where are you going, small child? This way? Are we going this way? Empty. I mean, I've been this way. Small child, what is it? There's nobody here. Nobody here but us hams. Oh shit. Yeah, because I could have did this, which is what I think we did. One of the time. Or not. There's a way to like make it roll into the thing. Small child. I need you to help pull levers with me. What is it? What is it? There are no people here. All the guards are dead. Actually, let's do this real quick. Grab this. Oops, nope. Grab this. Pull that. Geronimo! Grab that. Sticking bomb. Okay. Rope. Planks. Looks like dynamite. Bag. I don't know, this is probably candle? I don't know. What are those? Child, why are you just standing there? Usually she doesn't move if there's like a guard or someone nearby that would like detect her. But I think she's glitched, which sucks, but I'm gonna have to do this again. Why did I get like weird? You might get scene vibes over here. All the guards are dead. I killed that one. I don't think there's any above us. I think there were guards up there. There aren't. Why are you being a dumb bent? Go. Oh, why are you stuck? Let us go, child. Is it, small child? Why won't you move? They're all dead. Yes? Everyone's all dead? Let's go, small child.
I don't want to kill people.
You're not killing anyone.
You know what I mean.
It's what I have to do. And if you want to live another hour, then you'll have to deal with it.
Okay. Okay. So... Oh. Okay. Didn't actually know that would do that. Okay, and we still have the schematic for sticky bombs. Alright, where are you at, fucker? There he is. Huzzah!
I know what you mean.
Drop him. Okay. If we go up this way. Up. And then this way. And then up. And then this way. And nope, not that way.
Further still by the castle in the forest.
Hang on. Seems to be the problem.
Really?
I didn't hear anything.
It was quiet.
Can't believe that didn't.
Heard the story?
Who seems to
be?
There we go. That's a lot better. Okay, let's go up here, and then it's those two. Okay.
Not for a game.
You already skinned me last night.
I can play without this if you like.
No, I should play less game. It would cost me all my pennies.
Siku! Alright, let's go. Alright, you should now be good, child. I don't get stuck this time. Alright, let's go. Why do you stop right there? Is there something I'm missing? For her to just stop moving. Go, small child. I could understand if there was like a door or something, but she just stands there. Alright. Go to main menu. 4 minutes ago, that's fine. Except. Because for whatever reason, she will not.
I don't want to kill people.
You're not killing anyone.
You know what I mean.
It's what I have to do. And if you want to live another hour, then you'll have to deal with it.
Okay. Empty. Go here.
They'd be very well out of the siege. At least someone's in
there. She just gets up there and then just stops, and I don't get why. So I'm gonna have to look and see if that's like a bug or something.
They had a purpose.
Where are you at, fool? Oh, there he is. Ready? Huzzah! Alright, let's drop you here. And then we go this way? This way. Then do this, actually.
Someone there just now.
Where did you see it?
There.
I see nothing there.
There. They're both dead. There's no one else here, right? It doesn't alert anyone. Nobody down there. Okay. Okay.
No. Yes.
I don't know.
Maybe.
There was a noise.
I heard something. You were right.
And then... There. Alright. Now... You need to be let in through here. Okay. And then, why do you stop right here? Am I missing something? Alright, Steam. Shadwen really won't move. Discussions forum, bug thread, new game plus, to kill or not to kill, Lily won't react at all, level 2. I don't know if that's this one. After the cutscene, I'm told that the girl will help me open the gate. Nope, that's not the one. Cover towards the tower, time stopping, a glitch. Now, sausages, why you do this, bad one soundtrack, what is the update, yeah, like, what chapter is this, choose chapter, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, chapter 6, okay, prison courtyard, let's just search for that. Search discussion. Prison courtyard. Really? Nothing? Prison. 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 Yeah, no. Like, alright, go back to discussions. Lily does not react. I'm trying to get the working solution was to completely start from scratch. This time they fought and helped her open the gate. I just hope. If you got it to work, we haven't heard about this happening later in the game. Have you heard about this happening from the start then? Great way to put it. Glad to hear that you. It's never really explained when. Yeah, like. Alright, hold on. Maybe. Let's try this. Oops. Why can't I? There we go. Oh my god. For whatever reason, she'll move because I tell her to. You know what? Let's go, child. You know what? I'm happy. Whatever.
You're Jesus a murderer. Christ.
That I am.
Are you going to murder me too?
Yes.
Would I have saved you just to kill you later?
Yes.
Maybe.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm gonna take a quick break here, guys. I'm gonna go grab something to snack on and check on some other stuff. But as always, when we go on break, I want to thank all of the bands who allow me to play music throughout the stream. And they are Anna Neal, Android Lust, Bombshell Academy, The Snaz, Razz, Direct Divide, Cat Robichaud, The Nearly Deads, The Sound of Thunder, The Castle Vania, A Light Divided, Geri X, Birdeatsbaby, Elevators, Evading Azrael, Zoltar's Fortune, AmaeLove, Good Grief, Vourteque, Goodco, Stephan Jacobs, Animo, Dubmood, Psy'Aviah, and Letters from the Fire. Thank you guys so much. Enjoy the music, and we'll be right back.
Story now to a story that has enraged many Americans, and likely so, but no more so than those who have been personally affected by it. It's a question of rights, free speech, and appropriate conduct at the funerals of fallen soldiers. Members of the fundamentalists in Westboro routinely demonstrate all in all countries and at all places in their military enemies.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, we're back. And let us grab audio again. There we go. Some kind of reason it didn't register. Input from the controller. But it knew there was a controller. So that I'm paused. There we go. Have his body melt into the ground. Honestly, the funny thing is because I played so much of Shadow Tactics, when you hide those bodies, they just kind of disappear into the ground. And I kind of forgot that that's not this game. So like, when I killed the first guy and put him in the I think it was just in the, like, bush, and he didn't disappear. I was like, wait, what's going on? Why isn't he, like, vanishing? Then I remembered, wrong game. You little boy. Whatever that one was that I ate for chocolate, not good. Not my jam. I went down to St. James in Cumbria to see my baby there.
I heard something.
You're right, you did. Why you didn't hear your death? Beyond me.
Alright.
go back a bit. Oh god, I gotta wash the taste of whatever the fuck that was out of my mouth. And this one's coconut, which I'm okay with. Just one of those, wish I'd have known it was gonna be coconut. I'm afraid that the other one's probably also coconut. Well, that one's chocolatey McChocolate, which I'm okay with. Cleaning out my, you know, palate from all the weird shit. Okay. I'm gonna need you to, yeah, turn around, and I come up behind you, and I murder it. We'll grab you though. This duder, that guy. Okay, we got like three people here. Okay, up.
Who are you? Come out into the light.
Upsy daisy. That's a twosie.
Who is it? Are you alright?
Clowns you way back come from nothing. Never sting a pathetic.
That's the third one. Aha. Ooh, lots of stuff. Anything back here? No? Okay. I was like, why'd she stop? But I keep forgetting that she only moves when she's directed to, like, one time. Ooh.
think I heard a noise. Good morning, Sue. Didn't think it's even midnight yet.
Okay, so there's that guy there. Should be able to get up here though. Okay. Bring him up here. Couple dudes back that way. Rut row.
You're right.
Okay. Turn around. Doesn't have to end this way. In this way. I mean, it did, but. I'm just saying that to make you feel better about dying. Haha! Loot mine. Can I make this yet? No. I'm missing all but. I need another candle. That's what I need. That extra candle. Treasure? No treasure? Why has it got like that weird noise over there?
Asking because I get paid.
Oh, who else are you going to marry? What a lady from the castle.
Huh?
What a lady from the castle.
Okay. One. And two. Potatoes.
Do you hear this? I don't want your voice.
Not this again.
So you heard it?
A dozen times at least.
Oh. You couldn't hear it again?
What for? But I love it.
Why did the king wanted to burn the forest?
Does it matter? It's done.
See a treasure? I did. Okay. And then up we go. Don't see anyone. Because there isn't anyone.
After you're done here in Rivendell, what are you going to do for me?
We'll see how our quest goes first. You're not going to scream and call the guards, are you?
No. But only because you helped me at the apple tree.
I mean, I only helped you because the story told me to. And we go by bad setting instead, drop objects on them or fall from above. Okay. Do a lot of overhead assassinations anyway. So what you're really telling me is I need to do more. So there's those two over there. That one over there. Is, I think, where I need to go. Okay. Ooh, there's a dude right there. mind. You can hear all the noises you want to hear, bitch. Where's your compatriot? There he is. Let's go this way. There we go. For whatever reason, it did not want to, like, follow through. Open! Treasure! I know you hide this treasure. You to like
everything seems to be in order.
Nothing here.
Yeah, that's not gonna work. That's not helpful. You open? No? I saw it from across the way and I was like, wait a second, is that a door? But no. No doors.
I heard something. There was a noise.
Got him. Ooh, I can do this now. Yes. Okay, let's go. Okay, so it's over there.
Huh? Is there trouble?
Got him. Okay. Just gonna sneak around here. Gonna snoop a doop. Just gonna break these boxes to get back into here. Nail trap. Can we say nailed it? Oh yeah. Swear if I use that trap and someone gets hit by it, it's gonna be like, nailed it. Okay, so there's those two. But I mean, we also came from over here. Is it just that one guy now? Oh shit, okay. Okay, he's over here, and I just need him to turn around or come outside. Yes, yes.
Oh, the sound.
No. No. Okay. And stab. Nice. It is. Huzzah! The darkest of dark spirits. Those that move the crates. Alright. Is there anything up here? No. Okay. And what's over here, and why would I come this way? Okay. Oh, it's so cheap.
For dinner.
It's good. Hang on now.
Where you going? Where you going, boss? Death! You can't stop me! I am the bringer of thy own destruction! Oh shit. Holy Jesus. There are lots of peeps here.
Where is it?
Someone there,
okay, we're not gonna worry about it, but we will do this. And stab. Alright, known that way. Nothing? Is that it? Did we do it? Did we do did it? Okay. Now this leads up some stairs. Okay. Charge off. Take that. Alright. Who's left? Okay, those guys over there. Hold on, let's do this. Nope. Up. Oh, there we go. Oh, there's a couple dudes. Okay. So we have that guy. Got those four. That dude over there. Those two over there. Okay. How far this way do you come? Alright, can I? I cannot. Not hoping I could hit. No, okay. Alright, let's go this way. Stay hidden. Okay. Alright, there's that dude right there. Okay. Where is this guy going? Where are you going, friend? To your doom! Rethink that plan. But what we can do is go here.
Is there someone there just now?
Nope, nobody here.
This way. It's just the knife. Oh! I heard a sound. I think I heard something.
Oh god, it only took out one. It's an emergency. Okay. That wasn't gonna work. Okay, we can, oh shit, go here, go up here. Now see, this looks like it would only take out that one guy. Two if we wait for the other guy to show up. How far do you go? Need you. Okay. Far enough. Huzzah. Alright, up we go. Here's the tricky part. Nope. Need.
Spirits.
Alright. Yes. Go find the evilest of spirits. And huzzah! And huzzah! everybody over here. The guard has been alerted. Alright, hold on. Kill this guy. Fuck. Okay. Here's what we do. We go up here. We jump. Huzzah! Okay. And then... what the hell? Fuck. Alright. Fuck. Why are you not? Shit. Jump. Kill. Damn it. Okay. Idea. Go back. Okay. Death. Okay. That guy blew himself up. Fuck me. Okay. It's one way to do it. I think old boy here is a wee bit suspicious. Oh, maybe not. Shit.
It hurts me.
How do you hear something? Lies and deceptions.
All quiet here?
Yeah, that's right. All quiet. That's right, and... alright, who's left? You fucks. Question. Can I... please? Oh my goodness. Will this work? Alright, ready? Are you serious? Alright, well... I think kill them? Hold on. How did that not kill them? There we go. Oh, there we go. Get fucked. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Okay. I don't know why it didn't explode the first time it landed. But, it didn't. But the second time worked like a charm. As intended. Go up. That's empty. Okay. Okay, anything back here? No. Hey, are you a door I can go through? Nope. Anything back there? Nope. Came through here. Yes. Alright, where you at, small child? Alright. Ooh, shit. Alright. Holy shit. Okay. We're gonna take this very slowly. We have three guys. Two of which patrol, which means I need to kill them along their routes. Alright. Hold on. They're dead.
Someone
shit. Okay.
Who are you? I'm out into the light.
What?
Who are you? Come out into the
light. Okay, so he can see me. Isn't good. Actually, let's do this. And there. There.
There was a noise.
There. Whoa. Chill, buddy.
The spirit's clear.
Oh, not you too.
Alright, now. You, I can't kill normal. I have to. I can't backstab him. I have to either drop something on him or. Alright, so then if I do this. And then. Huzzah. Shit. Okay. Back it up. Back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up.
The spirit's clear.
Did you see that?
Hold on. Nope.
The spirit's clear.
Oh, not you too.
Yeah, up. Kill. Stealthy, stealthy, stealthy kill. Take this. Ooh. Okay.
Cheese tasted like?
Not really.
Tasted like the most wonderful thing in the world.
Ooh.
Cheese.
Okay.
Yeah, there's some up in the castle, but. What was that sound?
Yes, I heard something too.
Who is it?
Alright. Not how I wanted that to go down.
Hear that sound?
Alright, let's go.
Everything seems to be in order.
Ah! Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna bring you back here. All right. just need that other guy to just kind of chill out and not look this way. Okay. Need you to turn around, buddy. There we go. Dead one. Dead two. Okay. We got it. We did it. Alright. Yes, yes. And hey! Mayhem in Lowerton, lurking in Lowerton.
One bloody story go.
Once upon a time, there lived a one-eyed king and a one-eyed prince. They had half blinded each other in a duel, and their mutual hatred was so great, it set the world on fire. But they couldn't defeat each other in battle. One day, the one-eyed prince went out into the big old forest and sought out a crow, promising anything the crow might want. He asked the crow to pluck out the king's remaining eye.
Okay. Huzzah! There.
Think talk about mad at choice and in a rebellion.
Oh shit, there's two dudes there. Hey, look, there's a treasure chest right here that I completely missed. Okay. Not a fan how long the subtitles stay up on the screen. I'm never sure if they're new or old sometimes. All right, let's go up.
It's just the night playing tricks on you.
Daisy. Up again. Alright, so I've got that one lone guy walking back and forth. And then these two. Alright, so let's do this. Damn, I can't pull those. Damn. Okay. close enough for anyone to notice. Good. Death. And then ready, huzzah!
Are you alright?
Huzzah!
Something moving out there. Dad, do you see something moving out there?
Where?
I heard a noise.
I heard a noise.
Heard your death. That is what I heard. Alright. This way. Fucking more people. Jesus. Criminy. Nope, not that. I want this.
Maybe it's because you complained. Don't fancy the captain like that.
Okay. Can't have any of you fucks finding dead bodies. Is that everything? We good here? And she's all the way down there. And that means we're going this way, yes? Yes. All right, let's go. Small child. Oh, shit, 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 shit. All right, here we go. We do this, and then we do this, and then we do this. Chest up here. Got it. Alright, what did we get? Ooh, we can make one. Nice. What am I missing? What's that? Oh, it's the little needle point thingy. Okay. Come on, little one. Let's go.
if you had all the power in the world, isn't there someone
him in
yourself?
This... What?
No. I shouldn't think so. Mother and father said, killers kill their own souls. That's why father didn't go to war, even though Lord Tyranniel's men told him to. And that's why they took him to the quarry.
How did they come to believe such things, that it is wrong to kill?
They said you only need to look around and see people coming home from the war. They're all terribly unhappy and troubled.
Yet I hear King Gwydion the Usurper is happy enough with that crown on his head. Of course, he didn't fight for the crown. Not so much as send others to fight for him.
Okay. 11:34. No? Really? I'm sorry, I can't take this?
I used to hate it when I was little.
I know what you mean.
If that isn't the most pointless dance in the world.
Alright.
Oh, you just don't know what you mean.
Alright, there we go. Ready? 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 Steady? Huzzah! Wait for it, wait for it, wait for it. Huzzah! Where's the next one? There he is. Upsy daisy. Where you at, fuck? Nope. Go back. There you are. Huzzah! Up. And then up again. Nope, over there. Okay, there's two dudes there. Huzzah! And wait for it, wait for it. Huzzah! Alright, grab this one. Get you there. Climb up here. Or I guess rappel or grapple up here. He's gonna see the body. And he is fine! Just like you. Actually, there's two dudes there. Alright. He says
you can be free. Alright, it's out.
Can I push both of these? Okay, hold on. If I do this... There. Suck it! Do this. Eat it. You can't stop me. You can't kill what you can't see. This.
Jack learned
up here?
His father's life.
There's something up here.
The shadow
maybe?
And
not
he
through
became
there.
The Shadow Man. The
nothing over there.
The power to oppose Sandria's brother.
No?
Who was still
right.
Alive and staring on the dead side. We lost
your faith. Okay. Nah, I guess we got it. Alright. Nothing back this way. That sound just like... Is that supposed to tell me there's a... A thing? thing nearby, or is it just like, hey, we're just noise? Alright, let's go this way, I guess. Alright, if I go to this, and I say like, ha, ha, nope, okay. There's no way to like, deactivate their alarm, so they can't like, call for reinforcements. Oh, here we go, 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 dead. Grab him, grab him. Go, 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 go. Okay, and then up. Okay. I don't know how far up he comes, so we're gonna wait it out. Looks like he comes up enough that I can pounce on him. Ready? Steady. Dead. Okay. Let's go this way. Huzzah! There we go. I do this, and then we go here.
All this talk about Maddock and Joyce planning a rebellion. Oh, it's making me uneasy.
Ooh. Ooh. Every night, yipes. Stripes. Alright, I don't know if we're... I feel like we kind of... might have messed up. Yeah. Over here.
Who goes?
Nope, I need... Okay. Alright, and then we go there, and then back out this way, come on, okay, there, whew, okay, fuck, it's moving, I don't like that, why is it moving, I never asked for this. Alright, here's what we do. We wait. Okay. See. No, okay. We don't wait for that. Okay. Where's the other guy? Okay. I was going over after this guy. Come on. come on. Alright, and it had to be the worst possible one that didn't go. I was hoping at least it would be the one that wouldn't see me. But he didn't. He did not see. Oh, he didn't see. Something was in the way. Oh my god. Yes! Death becomes you. Where are you at, my friend? Yes. 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 And yes! Okay. Now time to go looting. I don't think we touched a single thing that was lootable. Nothing that way. Nothing here. Okay. Like, that's my thing. It's like, I can't. For whatever reason, it did not want me to climb over the edges of this thing. Which I guess this moves, and you could push it through there, but no. Okay, nothing over there. See? Lootable. Ooh, we can do. What are we missing? Oh, whatever the little ball thing is. Okay. Alright. Ooh, treasure! Go up. Alright. Let's go this way. God, there's so many people now. Go up. Holy shit. Okay. Nope, that's not what I wanted. This way. Did what we wanted, I think. Maybe a little bit.
Someone there? Oh.
Hold on. Wait.
Good.
That hurts. Really? So I killed the other one this time. And then up, up. Okay. Hop. Take him out. Okay. Can I swing a ding up here? shit.
Who goes there?
Fuck. No. B55. There. Okay, he's over here. Huzzah! Hey, now we can make this thing, right? Yeah. Distracting trap. So weird. Alright. Nothing? Alright. Alright, there's two dudes here. Really? Wow.
I think I heard something.
Wait, maybe I can go from here to there. Here. Okay, so I can. Wait, really? Alright. Need to take out this guy. And then we'll be good. Love that game.
I heard a noise. Who goes there?
No.
I heard something.
Why can I not make that? Well, why did they not see me? Is the other question.
Someone there.
Shit.
There's someone there.
Too all right.
Huh? They've got alert. Huh? There's been a murder. Someone's. There's been a murder.
There's been a what?
Alert! Alert!
Shit. All right. Let's see here. Wait here. If I jump up here, and then I jump up there, he dead. If I move, say, that. And that's both of you.
I think I heard something.
Alright, there. Alright, I don't know if I can take out that guy. I guess I could with that. Alright, let's loop. Yes. Oh, does he go far enough over that I could just jump on him? How far down here do you go? Oh, do you come all the way down? Please tell me you do. Oh, you're so fucked. Thank you.
Oh,
you for being an idiot. How many are over there? Two. Alright.
I think I heard something.
Okay, okay. Yes, yes. Huzzah! That's it, boys. That's this level. Let's see the end. And we're gonna end after this and see about booting up Horizon. So what I'm gonna actually do is I'm gonna stop the stream for like a split second just to get a break in the video, so that way when I export it's two separate parts. Actually, we might just, I don't know, man. I really want to play it, but I also know that at midnight, that's it. Alright. That is chapter 10. Working all hours, worksite mayhem.
Did you mean old Lord Tyranniel and the usurper who lives here now?
Are they one-eyed?
No, but they were always at war with one another. Like in your story. Did you kill Lord Tyranniel?
Don't worry. It's just a story.
Alright. So, we have this. We're going to... I'm going to set up the BRB. And then exit. Hold on. We're going to... do this, we're gonna mute this. Let me get to the first checkpoint at least. So it says it hasn't saved. Which baffles me. If it hasn't saved, what has it been doing this whole time? Where's the guard at? There he is. Alright. That should be good. Exit. Yes. And then we bring up, where's the PS4? PS4. Got that remote play. Boot it. Okay. Like I said, we're gonna take a, I'm gonna kill the stream for like a minute or two, probably like 5-6 seconds, just to have it clear. And start the next one, so we can take a look at Horizon.